Caught lying, disingenuous, an actress who puts on a face. This is the real Martha McSally. She told us she'd protect our Medicare, but she didn't. She voted to essentially end Medicare. She told us she'd protect people with pre-existing conditions, but she didn't. She voted repeatedly to gut protections for them. With every lie, she's betrayed us. Why would we believe anything McSally says? DSCC is responsible for the content of this advertising.